how I started, I mean, it's a long story. But I don't think I really wanted to act. I've never dreamed about acting because I was extremely, extremely shy. It was more like I wanted to be free.
What was it about the French Dispatch that made you want to be a part of it?
Because Wes asked me, and I mean, it's always great to be part of, you know, his imagination, and it really, it's like a new world opening. So yeah, it's how could I refuse? He's very passionate about cinema and about actors. He loves, I mean, he loves to be on a set, and he makes a lot of takes. And he's like a child on a playground.
Okay. Awesome.
First, I mean, he thought of me when he wrote the part. So I was like, you know, touched by the fact that he thought of me. And I like, I mean, I like that, her richness and her, she's just very, I find her very funny, but she is funny, despite her will. Would you say that? Despite her will, she's very like there is always a funny. I mean, there are like comedies, Wes's films, but it's never like acted in an obvious way. So what I like is the fact that it's underneath the humor is underneath and. And so, she was very, very fun to play. So we spent time in Angoulême, in the town where we shot the film, and it was like, you know, this family, this family, it felt like a family. I mean, it was like we had so much fun and. And we all stayed at this in the same hotel, and like I mean, the making the film was really fun. Like it was, you know, it was not only on set that we had fun. Like it was really, we had like passionate conversations about cinema, and we had those amazing dinners every night. Wes likes to, you know, be surrounded by his casting and his crew, the technicians. And that sentiment is very joyful.